Listen, students. So the next topic is trade cycle. Phases of phases in trade cycle. So the previous class we saw the meaning of trade cycle and definition of trade cycle we saw in the previous class. So this is five mark question. The different stages in trade cycle or phases in trade cycle. There are four stages. So trade cycle means there is an ups and down in the economic activities of a particular country periodically take place. So there is ups and downs in the economic activities of nation. So the first stage may be called as depression, then recovery, then boom and then recession. So the stage may be interchanged. We may start from boom, then recession, depression and recovery. Otherwise, depression, recovery, recession, boom and recovery. So trade cycle means you may start in at any stage. So you may start from the depression, or that is a boom stage. Boom up the prosperity. So the stage is characterized by full employment. So existence of full employment, increasing of money wages, raising of money wages raised, and profit increased, as well as the rate of interest goes up. Simultaneously, the demand for the bank credit also increases. So all these economic activities are taking place during the boom or the prosperity stage. So this is like all around the optimism. All these are likely to development of the economy of the nation. All around optimism because of full employment situation existence, money wages rises, profit also increases, rate of interest goes up, and demand for bank credit also increases. The second stage is characterized by failure of the company. The investment or not drastically reduced. Production comes down. Income and profits decline. There is a panic in the stock market and business activities. It shows the sign of dullness. The people are follow the liquidity preference and likely to save instead of consumption, and money market become very tight. So these are the economic activities, these are the situations that are taking place during the recession stage of trade cycle. So failure of the company, investments are drastically reduced. And once the investment reduced means automatically the level of production also comes down. Then income and profit also decline. Once there is no production means automatically the level of income and profit also decline. So there is a sudden fear in the stock market as well as business activities. And it shows the sign of dullness. So there is a sudden fear in the functioning of stock market as well as the business activities. It shows the sign of dullness. And liquidity preference of the people. People are likely to saving or holding of money in the form of cash, holding of asset in the form of cash. So they are likely to saving instead of consumption. So the money market also become a tight one. So these are the situations that are emerging in the recession stage. Then the next stage is depression. So the depression stage is the worst stage in the trade cycle because the level of economic activities are very low, firms incurred losses, and even the closure of business also taking place. So the ultimate of unemployment, interest rate, profit and wages are very low. agriculture class of people and as well as the rich earners severely affected. And the banking institutions are denied to giving of loans and advances. And the extreme point of this stage is known as trough. So in this stage, the economic position of the country will not be taken out during the point of trough. The only solution is the autonomous investment, the expenditure made by the government alone can help the country to come out from the depression stage. So what are the results of the situation that are taking place? The economic activities of a nation, the level of economic activities are very low, that is extremely low. Failure of the business incurred heavy losses, and even sometimes the closure of business also taking place. Ultimately, the unemployment situation existing, interest rate, profit and wages also decline. The people who are related to or depending on the agriculture as well as the wage earners severely affected. And in this stage, business banking institutions also not ready to sanctioning of loans and advances. And then this is a very worst stage in the trade cycle and four stages. If anybody fell down in the deep, he cannot come out from the deep without the help of others or outsiders. Likewise, in economic also, the fell down of the economy in the trough condition, the only solution is autonomous investment. That is, the amount or expenditure made by the government, only the way to get the nation to come out from the depression stage. This is the third stage. And the next stage is recovery stage. So this is the turning point from the depression stage to revival. In this stage, increase in the demand for capital goods. Then the autonomous investment boost up the economic activities and slowly pick up the demand for the consumer goods also. So previously, increasing demand for the capital goods and the autonomous investment pick up the boost of the economic activities. Due to these activities, slowly pick up the demand for the consumer goods. Again, that leads to increasing the more level of production and increasing the profit level, income as well as wages. And employment also takes place. And these are things takes place only with the efforts initiated by the innovation or investment or the government expenditure. So the recovery stage slowly turning point from the depression to revival, increasing the demand for the capital goods and autonomous investment boost of the economic activities. Due to effort of these steps taken by the government, slowly increasing the demand for consumer goods. Then production level also increased. Once the production increased, the income of the people, profit, wages also increased. There is an employment opportunity also emerging. So these are the steps initiated by, these are the things taken place due to the steps initiated by the innovation or investment and expenditure made by the government. So the help of autonomous investment. So these are the four stages in the trade cycle. Trade cycle consists of four stages or phases. So it may be stopped from at any stage because it is a cycle. That is boom, recession, depression, recovery. And then boom, recession, depression, recovery like this. However, usually how you start means from the first stage. That is depression, then recession, boom, and then recovery. The first stage, depression, then recession, boom, and then recovery. So like this one, we have to draw a diagram. So in the next class, I will draw the diagram. So a little bit of some interchange among these four stages where you have to start. Because it is a trade cycle, it is taking place continuously. Ups and downs are taking place continuously where we have to start. So with the help of the trade cycle diagram, we may come to conclude what would be the first stage, second stage, like that. So with the end of the chapter number 5, monetary economics. So in the next class, we will revise the whole lesson from the first part 2 of the stages of trade cycle. We will see in the next class with the one diagram with the, which explains about the trade cycle. See in the next class. Listen, students. So the previous class, we saw about the phases in trade cycle. Four phases in trade cycle period going. Here I am explaining about the phases in trade cycle in a graphical way or graphical representation of the trade cycle. So there are four stages which is on the previous class. So the trade cycle starts with depression stage. Then the first stage is depression, and the second stage is recovery, and the third stage is boom, then fourth stage is recession. So in the boom stage only we enjoyed everything, that is higher rate of profit, income, full employment, and everything is a optimism one. Only in the stage of boom, that is why this stage is always known as prosperity. So the first stage, the depression is the first stage. In that stage, the income of the people or the rate of interest or profit, everything is very low. So that is depression. And slowly increasing the stage, that stage is known as recovery stage. Increasing of consumer goods, capital goods like that. Then achieving of maximum attainment, the prosperity and the boom. Then the fourth stage again comes to decline as recession stage. Like this only you have to draw the trade cycle. So in our book some other method has been followed. However, this is the right method to draw the phases of trade cycle. So x-axis mentioned about the time and y-axis refer to the real output of the nation. So before that you know the meaning of the trade cycle. So you have to write one by one about the trade cycle. First of all, what is trade cycle? What is the meaning of trade cycle? What is the definition for trade cycle? Then only you have to draw the graph like this and explain the stage one by one. What is on the previous class. So list out all the situations that are taking place in the economic activity of the particular nation. So the economic activities are taking place, some ups and downs. So that ups and downs only we call it as trade cycle. So there is a lot of ups and downs in the economic activities that is in periodical in nature. So it may be start from depression stage, slowly recover and achieving of the maximum prosperity or boom, and then slowly decline, recession. Again start with the depression, then recovery, then boom, and then recession. So this is the trade cycle, it is continuously take place. So this is happening for each and every economic position of the country, economic activity of the country.